Alright guys, so I have the Yakima front loader here, and I'll be installing the Yakima SKS lock cores. So I got four of them. Two goes on each of the front loaders. I have two front loaders for the bike, so that's why I bought the four core, and it came with the key. So within this box has four of them. I already installed two, and here's the other two. And then within the box, you have the instructions on how to do it. And you have the actual lock, you know, keys to the locks. And then you have this key to help set the core inside. So anyways, let's begin. So you pull it out of here, take the key, pop this little plastic piece out here like so. And if you look inside, there's a little hole that's in there. And then let me pull out one of the cores. You see how it has a little dot there? So you get this, like it looks like a blank key here. You stick it in and watch this here. It'll all go in. See that? And now you find a hole that's in there. I don't know if you can see it there, but you line that up to there. And then once you're done, you can pull it out and then use one of the keys here to test to make sure it works. And voila, there it is. It's that simple. All right, now I'm gonna place this guy back. I'm gonna fold this guy down here. Turn it to this side so you guys can all see. And then in the front, so if you look here, it has also a little notch, put the key in, pull out the plastic, you grab out the core that's here, and then you put the blank, or look like a blank key here inside, it'll pull all that in, and then it goes in just one way. You see how it fits in like so? So this pointy part goes on the, I guess if I'm looking at the front of it, be on the left side. If I try putting it in the right side, it won't fit. So just put it in like so, boom, hold it, pull it out. And then as you're, so the key locks this little piece right here. This is what shoots out right there. You guys see that? So once you put this horizontal, you lock that in there. This prevents it from turning, which, you know, let's say you have it mounted on your car and then they can't turn it to release the jaw here that holds on to your aero bars or your roof rack there. But oh, and that's, I think it's pretty straightforward. So yeah, cool. Hope you guys like.